What happened to the chain? Oh, did I kill the chain shop? Yo, Zero Failure, how you doing, man? I ruined it. That's bullshit. Boo! Boo! I was above him, which comes as a kill on him. But instead, the game was like, I'm nothing more than a piece of shit, so I'm just gonna let that fucking enemy hit him. I might die. Oh shit, that was close. Good. I hit the Dark Souls of Mario Maker. Ah shit, and then you pay your turn. Yeah, basically, Mario, what did they tell you about jumping over people? There you go. Man. This is actually, you probably heard of the Game Grumps, you know, Egoraptor, Danny, John Trump, all that sort of stuff. They have a friend called, Ross. He made these levels, good job, Mario, and took it like a champ. Go grab this guy.
Oh no!
Excellent timing, Pipe. I mean, by all means, drop an enemy exactly when I was crossing the fucking stage. Ah, oh, shit. Well, there goes my chance. How the fuck does that happen? That's unfortunate that I gotta take that. And I had to take that too, apparently, even though I didn't need to. Jesus Christ, Mario! Oh crap, I'm not paying attention. Yeah, they were fallible. The floors, they fall there. I gotta swing around, because they would have gotten me if I made it there. How did that happen? It doesn't help that poorly game designing is making some of this bullshit happen. And I mean it. Fuck the guys at Nintendo and whoever developed the programming for certain mechanics here. No, I don't think there's any checkpoints. I mean, most of the level's pretty simple. There you go. Good. Yeah, that's right. That's how you bounce on top of bullet bills. No, on top of them. No, not do it on top of them and then still get hit regardless. Fucking game. That was a waste. Yeah. I think so. Oh shit. There we go. Well, it doesn't matter. Then you're like, oh my god! It's weird, like Mario won't do a wall jump until, okay, that works, until he at least begins sliding down. That makes no sense. Why? How the fuck did that hit me? Okay. Yes. Doesn't matter. Just gotta kill the fat one and jump away. What am I doing? What shall I? Okay, that clearly touched the top of my head. There we go. Boom. That would have sucked. Uh-oh. Okay, there is the pipe. And there we go. Finally got it. Oh my god, make it stop. Can't I couldn't do anything. I was literally stuck. That's called bad game design. There we go, ideally this is one. Alright. Doesn't matter. That train chomp once and it's over. Whoop, what the duh? We don't want the guys over here. That's important at all. And there we go. Done. Oh shit. That is completely fun. Oh, well, that was my height. And done. Boom. And I'll take that Pete bun with me. Ah, Ah, there we go. Chump. Probably that's one of his worst level. You lost your touch too easy. It's funny. Everyone's calling a bitch. There you go. So he has actually 4 more levels. Very simple. Simple, he says. You just run. Bam.